Funeral plans have been announced for the man known as America's pastor, the Reverend Billy Graham. The public may pay their respects at the Billy Graham Library in Charlotte, North Carolina on Monday and Tuesday. The evangelist's body will lay in repose there. Next Friday, he will be laid to rest beside his wife on the property. Graham passed yesterday at the age of 99. A spokesperson says he passed away peacefully in his sleep at home.